Today's MGoBlue.com play of the day takes us to Chrysler Arena and women's gymnastics. Senior Kylee Botterman scores a perfect 10 on the vault, and that 10 is the first in women's NCAA gymnastics this year in any event, and the second of Kylee's Michigan career. In addition to winning the vault, Kylee also won the floor exercise and the all-around titles. Kylee Botterman scores a perfect 10, and that's today's MGoBlue.com play of the day.